Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Dragon Age 2, where we're gonna go to the gallows. I was gonna check, but yeah, we're gonna go to the gallows and talk to Orsino, because we don't have anything else to do that's important. We'll definitely bring Anders. Varric? I'm gonna bring Varric. Let's bring Abilene, though, too. Remember? Fenris would be interesting to see what Fenris said, but... And Meryl, I don't know, Sebastian, I don't know, I'm sorry, you two, maybe next time. Okay, is that... Wait, we're good? Okay. Then let us go. Gallows. Maybe we'll poke Cullen. See, he's got any... Oh no, I think we did, and he's like, thank you for your help with Huon and Evelina or whatever.
Of the mages I know, you're the one I expected to go
ahead. We must have saved over that.
It was a compliment, you ass.
No, it wasn't.
We have heard that one before, but I must have reloaded or something. I'm starting to dread his conversations with people. I'd rather hear anybody else's, you know? Ishwin? I got your letter.
Thank you for coming, champion. Few will associate with me now that I am the focus of Meredith's ire, which leaves me in a difficult position. She is not entirely wrong.
It's true.
Inform the criers. A miracle has occurred.
What?
I know what some of my people are using dangerous means to
oppose
her. What
are you all antsy about?
But I cannot seek the Templar's aid without making every mage a target.
Nah.
What are they doing?
All I know is numerous mages have left the circle at night.
They shouldn't be able to do that.
Sometimes for days at a time. I'd rather not follow our knight commander by leaping to the worst possible conclusion. But the idea of blood magic has crossed my mind.
She does like to add one and one and get 11, doesn't she?
Sometimes 111. I've heard rumors, whispers of a meeting tonight.
I love his staff.
I would go myself, but should I leave the tower without permission, Meredith would call it proof of my involvement.
So I shouldn't slit my wrists and dance naked under the moonlight just to fit in?
I would pay to see that.
Just learn the nature of this meeting. You needn't interrupt unless you find proof of something
sinister.
It's
good to see you too, Anders.
I pray not. Or Meredith will have what she needs to justify the right of a
noble. Oh my gosh. No. For reals?
Do not jump to any conclusions about this group. I only wish...
She can't do that! Oh my gosh. Anders, it's good to know Anders is still in there somewhere. I would pay to see that. Yes. That's why I keep him around. For the laughs. Him and Hawk had like a very similar sense of, like, dry sense of humor and... That's one of the reasons she got attached to him. Yeah, alright, where are we going? I was laughing. In High Town at night!
I suppose you're just thrilled how the Knight Commander's basically stepped into the Viscount's seat.
She can't stall the process forever. It's not her place. Leaving the Viscount's seat empty will just tempt people to fight for it. It will cause more trouble than it prevents.
Well, you've got a
brain. I am gonna punch you!
I was convinced that headband was to keep it from falling out.
Oh my gosh. Anders, is he just... He is trying so hard. Is this on purpose? Is he trying to alienate everyone? I'm pretty sure it's slightly on purpose. Because I feel like he thinks he's gotta do something really stupid, and so he's trying to alienate himself from everybody he's ever cared about. Should we bring Fenris, though? Nah. I'll get Fenris's opinions on all this stuff the next time I play. And next time, I'm definitely going the rivalry route with Meryl. I'm going rivalry with Fenris and Meryl for sure. But, golly dang, man. Like, that whole Meryl quest was just really weird and horrible. Gut-wrenching and... But then the way it was... Are you serious? You're like 30,000 feet away. Can we, like, get away from you? Like, is that possible? Can we, like, disengage? Nope, I don't think so. Oh well, let's just try and get away. Unless I just make another group over here angry at me or something. I am going the right way. I need to go up here. Oh my gosh, did my friends stop? They didn't they? No, they didn't. I think they just stopped. They didn't get involved. They just stopped. Oh. In Inquisition, at least you can run away. Anders got stuck behind a wall. Or no, Aveline did. Oh, this one, you idiot! Uncivilized. Are we? I don't think we are. Nope, keep going. He's just being rude to everyone all of a sudden. I mean, he was never really fond of Aveline or Meryl, but he's being so excessive right now. And, like, Varric can't even make him laugh anymore, you know? Hey, yo, whoa, Templar and Mage.
Someone's coming. The champion.
Are you Taventer?
We know you're spying for Orsino.
Run. We'll handle this.
What? What? Wait, what? Well, what? What? Why are the Templars and Circle Mages fighting together? They're not even... Really? What? What? Do I have to fight you? Wow. Am I fighting people who only want mages to be free? Because that kind of sucks. Wow. Dang it! Oh, shoot. Never taunt a mage! You realize we're fighting mages, right? Wow. Oh, it must have been the walking bomb thing.
You do get results, don't you?
We should search them. See if there's any further evidence.
Oh, is this for Sebastian? I will not tell you again. It's not safe to bring new recruits to their meetings. Menace is everywhere. Bring anyone who claims to be against her to Gerard Bali's warehouse at night. We must ensure their lords of this matter is discovered. Are we ready?
Their plans.
Why? Don't you want them to be free? Like, I don't understand what this is all about. This is like people who are trying to be free, isn't it? That's from ages ago. I don't understand why Anders is like, yeah, let's do it. Don't you approve now of violent means to getting your ends? Oh, I saw him run in here. Is that... am I in the wrong place? I am. I saw a mage run in here, though. Bye! Like the Tevinter-looking guy, the big fancy one with, like, the Arabian cowl thing. Money! Please don't let me get caught. Please don't let me get caught. Please don't let me get caught. Yay! There we go. Docks. Best served cold. There's a gift here on the docks. Best served cold. I'm excited to see who it's for. Is it down yonder? Oh look, it's practically Kestion's place. We're not surprised. All the horrible deals go down in the warehouse, docks, and the foundry in Lowtown, and my goodness, it's the foundry in Lowtown. Whatever his name is. Kieran!
I told you she was hunting us!
No, not her. I can't do this.
What? What? What are you guys doing?
To arms!
What are you doing? They're just regular Templars and Circle Mages. Is Orsino, like, what? Is Orsino having us do this on purpose? Like, killing his mages and, like, people who, I don't know. Why would he do that, though? Oh,
Better luck in the next line.
We're good to go.
Ah! Oh, Kieran. Where's the enchanter guy? There's so many of you!
One more for me!
Wow. Also have some of my dogs. Templar Hunter? Oh, like, he's like a rogue type? Okay. You really don't stand a chance up close.
It's too far!
This is my favorite path!
Anders, this is why people think you're going crazy. Look at us, killing Templars! Aren't you so happy? They were like trying to help the mages, so I'm confused as to why we're doing this. So, sorry, Varric. I've kind of left you on your own. Owie. I want an ability to do that.
I told them not to do it. I swear. If I knew you were the one they were talking about, I'd have warned you. I don't hold with kidnapping. Not after what I went through.
Didn't I save your life?
You did. Believe me. I still dream about those blood mages. I don't know where I'd be without you. I'd never have let them kidnap anyone I knew was one of yours.
What?
I don't like where this is heading.
They said someone was spying. We needed leverage. Someone they cared about. As a hostage.
Who do you have?
We just got word they took some girl from the Grey Wardens.
You bastards kidnapped my sister.
We weren't going to hurt her.
How did they get her?
Just make sure you left us alone. Do you understand?
Did he not know the last name?
Says Meredith will cause open war with the mages if she stays in charge. We have to take her down.
Oh, great.
Is this whole thing to oust the Night Commander?
She needs to go, don't you see? We need a real Viscount and Templars who protect mages, not massacre them. Just look what Thrask accomplished. Mages and Templars working together. Isn't that what we all want?
Is Thrask the one running this conspiracy?
He's the one who brought us together.
How dare he suggest
we
kidnap my sister?
One mage, one Templar at a time, teaching us we don't have to hate each other.
But now he wants you to go fight.
He showed us Meredith isn't the only way.
I thought you'd be the last person to join a conspiracy of apostate mages.
They aren't apostates. They want the Circle. They want it to work like it's supposed to. To protect them. The mages aren't the problem. Meredith is. The Night Commander needs to go. That's what Thrask says. Without her, we have a chance at peace.
This is legitimately giving me a headache.
What are you going to do to Thrask? To me?
This is legitimately giving me a headache. Is all these people trying to oust each other or to save each other, but they're just doing it in such a way that it's like, what are they supposed to do? Just sit around and do nothing? That's what the Chantry's doing right now. But apparently that would be the best way to go about doing things, but at the same time, it's like, what liberties would they take if they weren't rebelling? And all this is doing is making the problem worse. Like, everybody is trying to do something that is making the problem worse by trying to fix it. Freaking, again, with the soulless comparison, sort of. It's like, you can't, just because you messed up a big one, doesn't mean you can, like, try to undo it by breaking everything else. Like, I don't know. Get out of here.
This isn't going to end well. If I were you, I'd stay out of range.
Thank you. I'm really sorry you were the one. Your friends should be fine. They were going to our base on the Wounded Coast.
She's my sister, you idiot!
I'll go to Marsha. Try to wait this out. I don't think I can serve the Templars.
I don't think they'll let you leave, Kieran. I think you're gonna die. I am going 3 wolf boon. Blade. Oh, who wants the Blade of Mercy? Fenris! It's a gift for Fenris. Interesting. Whoa. Okay, time to go. I found the gift. Let's go. Oh. Okay. Okay. We are going to go find Bethany. Oh my gosh. This is finally going to get Bethany. Good golly. I wonder if she'll be happier-ish with me. My gosh. Actually, I was starting to think we'd never see her again until, like, the end game or something. How do the wardens let her get taken? I'm gonna have some words for Alistair. Let me tell you. The docks are safe, right? Yeah, the docks are safe at night. They should be, anyway. Yeah, Fenris, we'll get back to you on that gift, but I gotta go get Bethany. He seemed to have some respect for her. He said Bethany wasn't weak. So maybe I'll bring... And Bethany was worried about him, so... Okay, where are we? Wait, first we need to go home. Because I want to bring Fenris. I haven't brought Fenris in a while. Bring Fenris and Anders and Aveline? Or Varric? Fenris, Anders... Oh, Aveline or Varric. Let's bring Varric. I need someone to set these two sourpuss guys off. You know what I mean? Or, like, you know, not set them off, but offset them. There we go. I hope. I feel like there may have been... No, I think it was just a gift. I don't know if... Another part of the Warden armor can't, or the Champion armor comes on best served cold, or I can't remember. That's okay. I have the important parts. The only part I don't have is the helm, so. Eh. Strength, Constitution. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know. What all do you want, man? What do you want? I mean, sure. Easy enough. Ooh. Right, we're going this way, yes? Okay. How do they... She's a good fighter on her own, too. How'd they get her away from the Wardens? They were supposed to keep her safe. Yay, I get XP for doing that. Okay, this better take me down to her. This way? Wait, no. Wow, that was weird. I was like looking at the map weirdly. It's been... Oh, hey!
Don't back down!
Yeah.
One more for me. We're keeping score, right?
Templar!
Need to get
oh, hey! I, like, basically hit my dog when he comes out.
I'm getting overwhelmed!
Come back here, coward! Nice, crushing prison.
Well, here you are. You've been sticking
Samson.
Your nose in every problem in Kirkwall since you stumbled off the boat.
Are the mages here using blood magic?
It always comes down to that, don't it? They claim innocence, demand equality, but back them into a corner, and they got options we don't. Haven't found a mage yet who won't take it.
You were the upstanding citizen begging coins to get your next flask of lyrium.
You look a little bit better.
It's a long time since anyone could get under my skin with that. I know what I am. So it shouldn't surprise you to see me here, right? One more blockhead move that's gonna keep me in the gutter. I just wanted to see Meredith out on her ass, like she did to me.
Meredith does seem to have a serious case of the crazies, yes.
But is she wrong? I'd hoped with Meredith gone I could take up the shield again. But maybe she was right. Give him a hint of freedom.
What are you doing out here exactly? Oh, here it comes down to this now. I have Fenris and Anders staring a hole in the back of my head.
Your friends are right. Without Meredith, Kirkwall can be at peace again.
Mages and Templars, working together. I must be dreaming.
It is never that simple. I'd cheer to see her shipped to Valroyo. But I don't have the stomach to turn against all that's right and natural to do it.
What? Okay, that was nice to see you too, Samson. Get out of my way. Where's my sister? She's on the X marks the spot. Hey! Oh, I can't charge him. I was gonna charge him. We just walked into camp after murdering everyone before we got here? Oh my gosh, everyone in this camp is dead.
I suppose it was too much to hope that you wouldn't have come here.
Thrask, I trusted you. Grace!
Though I can't understand why you side with Meredith now, you showed me we can stand up to her.
I'm not siding with Meredith!
You fought off Karaz's thugs to save those mages. Please, champion. I have nothing but respect for you. It's Meredith we must see gone.
Release my sister. Yeah.
I will not negotiate until you unhand Bethany.
Yeah.
No harm will come to your sister.
She looks harmed!
We will release her as soon as I have your word.
You can't blackmail me into doing anything.
No. The girl dies.
What?
Then the champion.
What?
Stand down, Grace.
Grace.
Yeah, Anders, you thought she could be an example.
We will not kill an innocent to achieve our ends. It gains us nothing to become Meredith.
Meredith. What do I care for Meredith? I'm here for the champion. I've been wondering when you'd come back to bite me in the ass. Decimus was right. There is no way
good
for
deed
a mage to live by the
goes unpunished.
Laws. You killed the best man I ever met, but I learned all he had to teach.
Yep.
Elaine, kill the hostage.
That's Elaine?
I don't know, Grace.
I thought you turned your back on blood magic when you saw what happened to Decimus.
You don't know what it's like. We're locked in our cells all day, no light, no air. The Templars ask things of us. When Thrask offered a chance to make a better circle, I had to take it. But, Grace, this isn't right. Meredith's to blame for what's happening, not the champion.
Don't defy me, boy. Without me, you'd be nothing. If you're too squeamish, I'll do it myself.
Do you really want to die that quickly?
No. No one has to die here.
Oh, but that's where you're wrong.
Oh, good.
Restrain yourself.
Thrask, don't turn your back. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. What did she just do?
Forget the hostage. Kill the champion.
Fenris. Fenris, buddy, old pal. I will relish doing this, Grace. You did nothing but complain after I helped you. One of my biggest rants about mages came after what you said to me. Nah, I don't care. Where's Grace? Oh, come on. I kill her, it turns into a pride abomination. Yeah, I don't care about nobody else right now.
Go down!
She has been a pain in my butt since day one, basically. Who are these mages and people and whatnot? Where's the rogue one? Yeah, okay, yeah, you're behind me. Oh, you're a Templar lieutenant. Oh, wait, who's back there? An enchanter. Alright, I will take care of the enchanter in a moment. I've almost got this Templar lieutenant down. Yep.
I tried to stay away from her, you know, after Decimus. But the circle here is worse than Starkhaven ever was. It seemed like hers was the only way out. I'm sorry. Grace used blood magic to hold her. That's the only way I can bring her out.
Whoa. Hi!
What happened? The last thing I remember is these Templars coming into my quarters. I thought you were better than this. A couple of lousy Templars and you're down. I never found fighting Templars to be a good policy in this town. Thank you. It's good to know you're still looking out for me.
Oh, good!
The meeting in here, Sir Callan. Oh, I guess you didn't get on so well with these mages as you thought.
Champion, Samson never said you were involved in this. I trust you were here to stop these traitors, not join them.
Interesting.
The champion's a fine lady, sir. She wanted to solve this peacefully.
Yeah. Put the mage to questioning.
The boy stood up to his elders when they would have killed an innocent hostage.
You mean he was one of them, save for a convenient
last-minute
change of heart?
Oh, chill out!
I'll encourage Meredith to take it easy on him.
Thank you, champion.
Everyone else here is under arrest. Take them to the gallows. Is there any recommendation you would have me bring to Meredith, champion?
If you killed every man who doubted Meredith's fitness, Kirkwall would be a ghost town.
You think that reason enough to spare blood mages and their willing dupes? These are not blood mages. Perhaps some of them might still be saved.
Only a few of them were blood mages. Helm of the Champion! Oh my gosh, I got the Helm of the Champion. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I got it. It's the stupidest looking helmet I've ever seen. I love it. I'm never giving it away. We can toss those. Okay, fine, whatever, I don't care. I feel bad tossing some of this stuff, but it's like, I'm not gonna wear it. Right, let me delete stuff. Not like I need to sell any of it. Grab a tiger by its tail.
Oh.
Yay, torn trousers. That's exactly what I wanted. Did Thrask die? I think he did. He had... Well, where'd Bethany go? Wait, hold on a second. Where'd Bethany at? Where did she freaking... Did she just up and disappear again? Did she just up and freaking disappear again? Freaking habit. Okay. Oh, move. Yeah, Anders is all like, maybe because of the Starkhaven mages go free, they can be an example to everyone. And it's like, huh, they were a very bad example. They were blood mages. I've only encountered a few mages who are not blood mages so far. Okay. But it is Meredith who was pushing them to these extremes. But then again, we also have the fact that Corypheus has been lurking around underground, and that may be another reason why there are so many incidents in the Kirkwall circle, and why Kirkwall itself seems to be plagued with horrible luck. Like, not like bad luck, just like bad people, like people doing bad things all the time. Yeah, freaking Orsino. What's going on, Orsino? What's going on? You like sent. Did you know what was going on, or did you not know what was going on when you sent me out?
you hardly ever comment on mages and Templars and such.
That's a lot of humans in skirts. I get them mixed up.
I highly doubt that. The subject comes up all the time.
Tell me about it.
And no opinion, one way or the other.
Opinions are like testicles. You kick them hard enough, doesn't matter how many you got.
What?
That's something.
Exactly. That's certainly something. Yeah, woohoo. Fine, I'll sell that. I'll sell that too. I don't know. Sell that. I don't know. Doop doop. Oh, I have so many staves. No. Okay.
Need some place to spend your time.
The Knight Commander agreed to show mercy to those found conspiring
something.
With Sir Thrask. But surely you can see the Knight Commander directly now, should you wish.
But you're gorgeous.
What would you have of me?
What is the Knight Commander doing about the conspirators?
The mages have been confined to their quarters and sedated.
Sedated?
The Templars have been suspended
sedated?
Without pay.
Sedated?
That is as lenient as we dare be.
If it comes to...
She is...
Oh.
But it is cruel how she leads them on.
Everyone...
The people are... I have seen the Knight Commander. She is not there yet. But
I just wanted to see how an old friend is doing in this difficult
time. Are we friends? Like, I don't feel like we're friends.
After what happened in Ferelden, I told myself I would never again question the purpose of the Order. But it grows harder each day to... It may be that they are no longer...
Yes. Elaine, you're out.
Thrask's dead. Grace is dead. Nothing's changed. They're not going to be the last ones who rebel.
Well, just be grateful you aren't tranquil yet.
The Knight Commander is grateful for your support, Champion.
Thank you, random soldier. Orsino, we're gonna have words, buddy. Also, where's Bethany? Freaking, did she just, like, seriously, did she just, like, take off again? Like, oh, it was nice to see you. Bye! I don't know. She does have a level of freedom as a warden that she wouldn't have as a circle mage.
Your mage Templar group was conspiring to overthrow Meredith.
I have a sudden deep regret I interfered. You know, I was half convinced Meredith had engineered the whole thing to trick me into incriminating myself.
Thrask admitted to leading the group.
Perhaps I've exaggerated the depths of her madness. But if she's not there yet, she will be soon.
Oh, she's there.
The only
Does
question is...
Does he not is, like Orsino?
Once it's clear she cannot lead, will there be anyone left to oppose her? Please accept this as my thanks. It will be of more value to you right now than my friendship.
Cumberland Circle robes...
Champion.
Okay, now what? The mages are close to open rebellion, though Thrask is dead and his conspiracy stopped, the situation remains tense. Look for letters from both Meredith and Orsino, as the champion will likely be called to defend Kirkwall once more. Oh, good. Well, let's go give the Blade of Mercy, whatever that is, to Fenris. I know this is the wrong way. Bear with me. Oh, nope, is she not here? Just kind of curious what else. Is her name Elsa? What Elsa maybe thought. Meredith, Mom? You're in there? Yo.
You should take care what friends you keep, Champion.
Talking about this one right here?
I think we're better off focusing
yeah,
on the task.
Yeah, I agree. What's up with this music, though?
You should take care what friends you keep, Champion.
Talking about this friend and my other apostate friend? Or my thief friend? Or my murderer friend? Or my crazed ex-slave friend? Or my lying friend? I got lots. Got all kinds. The one who would abandon me for a big boat? The one who we just massacred her entire clan and she feels basically nothing for? Yeah. No speaky? I'm just curious. Let's go. Talk to Fenris. Oh, good. I have a letter. I love letters. I love getting letters. Love it. Love it. Is one gonna perhaps be from Bethany? Whom I haven't seen, like, except in tiny little increments? Hey, Fenris, I have a present for you. Oh, hey, gorgeous. God dang. Whoa.
Take a look at this.
A blade of mercy. I remember these.
Are you gonna ask me what it
means? You see them in the Imperium. Replicas of the sword Archon Asarion used to kill Andraste. This one looks finely crafted.
So they sell these things at every market stand in Minrathus?
Hardly.
Oh!
Here, let me show you.
It does something? Oh!
These are gifts of honor, given to those who have performed a service for the Imperium. Denarius coveted them, as I recall.
Whoa! Wow! I just got super impressed with Fenris. Like, that was really cool. Like, just... He's so knowledgeable, even though he didn't know how to read. Like, it's amazing.
You don't talk about the Imperium much.
It's not a place I remember fondly.
Eh.
Doesn't the Chantry forbid mages to rule over men?
Ah, yes. Magic is meant to serve man and not rule over him. In the Imperium, they say that means magic should serve the greater good, which they claim the Magisters do. Do not believe it.
What do the Magisters do that's so bad?
Oh boy, really?
What you call the Circle of Magi rules the Imperium. They control the Chantry as well as the Templars. They claim the Magisters are governed by holy law, but they are the law. They do as they please, all of them.
So they all use forbidden magic?
The more powerful the mage, the higher he rises in the Senate. He makes the laws, he determines what is acceptable. Everyone who wishes to compete must do the same or be crushed. Perhaps it wasn't always this way, but it is now.
The slave trade is still in operation in the Imperium.
It varies from one Archon to the next. One outlawed it many years ago.
Oh.
He was quickly assassinated.
You see that eye roll?
Tevinter would crumble without slaves. The Imperium's elite know no other way.
Seems like a slave rebellion would end that.
There are rebellions all the time, actually. Most of them end poorly. The Senate always unites when faced with sedition. One day, things will change. Then the Magisters will see just how fragile their hold is.
Woohoo!
I heard that the Imperium has been at war with the Kunari for decades.
Ever since the Kunari landed on the island of Saharan, yes. 80 years ago? Perhaps more. The Archon demanded aid from the rest of Thedas.
Huh.
It didn't get him far.
They've been at war a long time.
The Kunari only ever wanted Saharan, which they have. The Imperium has made numerous attempts to retake the island, without real success. I believe the Kunari are saving their strength, building a massive fleet. When they wish true war, we will know.
Are the Kunari that strong?
They once fought all the lands of Thedas to a standstill. If they wanted to conquer the Imperium, they would. From what I saw on Saharan, they will not relent. They believe even more strongly than the Magisters that they are in the right.
They do. A formidable force. I'll keep... No, I keep it.
The blade is yours if you want it.
For me?
Haha!
Yes. I think I'd like that. I'll think of the irony as I wield it.
Ooh.
Thank you, Hawk.
You are welcome, Fenris. I am looking forward to romancing you. Yes, I am. Let's give it to him. Or does he have it? Yes. Oh, but it's not as good as what? That's the lame. Ooh. Well, I'm gonna let you keep it because it looks like a bad A greatsword. Let's go! Alright, now what? I gotta go home and I gotta go read my letters. That's what I gotta do. Well, I'm glad we were able to have that moment, Fenris, because legit, that was actually one of the best moments with Fenris I think we've ever had. Like, it's nice when he starts talking to you. And he starts telling you things and displaying his knowledge. I like it. And I like the way he speaks. So, I mean, it's kind of deep, but sometimes he kind of gets into this cadence that's nice to listen to.
Ah, you've returned!
His hands!
Another message came while you were away.
Okie dokie. Oh, poke? No? What? Champion, you have proven yourself a friend to Kirkwall's mages, and it seems I must call upon you once again. Meredith has gone too far, and I will not let her madness remain unchecked. I ask that you come to the gallows at once. Perhaps together we can stop this before there's bloodshed. Okay. I was just there. Anders.
Your support has meant the world to me.
One day I'll see Papa again.
He breaks my heart every time he says that. At least I get mad at him the other way, you know? I'm bringing Fenris, Varric, and Anders. And we're gonna go off to the gallows now.